And good morning.
Morning.
Today we're saying good morning from a place better than average.
The ocean.
5 a.m. What? No, I wouldn't call it a 5 a.m. wake up call since I was awake since 3:45. But we got up early, we jumped in the car, and we drove over here, and we took this little boat out to surf Kuta Reef, Meadows, Airport Left, whatever's the best. No wind. And we're actually not alone. We have friends here today.
We have the full team.
Yeah.
And this is the spot. You know these guys a lot more than I do since...
Yeah, we were in Utah together.
Well, insane. And it's even crazier right now.
Yes.
And you know what? Even if we don't catch a wave, it's still a 10-point morning.
Do you want to take this one?
I'm so excited I can't think. Am I going, no, I need a camera. No, wrong board. Am I send this guy?
Girl.
It's like when you're traveling vlogging, you see waves and you're excited.
Thank you, yeah.
You don't become the smartest.
Oh, you don't have... Oh, yeah, you have your leash here.
It is hot today. It seems like it is 15 degrees warmer than any of the other days. I thought it felt hot in the water, but once we got up, it's
at least it's blue sky.
So we're gonna go for a little explorer here. We have these great bags, you know.
We have space.
Yeah, so we're gonna go and explore.
Yeah,
which is
all the way
like
to the south.
Part. Okay, we should probably mention that we're gonna go explore and then we're gonna go straight from there.
Kaigo!
To Kaigo Live.
I don't go to many concerts and I've never been to a Kaigo concert.
Oh, it's so good.
Oh, both Yanni and I have been and this is
and
the
we,
best
and we realized
concert
that
in the world.
Tonight.
Here in Bali. Bye bye, Villa. See you tonight.
See you tonight. Late night. Well, no, actually.
He is playing early.
I was so happy when I found out he's playing at 8 o'clock. I was really afraid, like 8 at night, not in the morning, like
yeah.
Spain.
It's a day party from 11 to 11. That's it. Who's gonna be in the front? Yes! Shotgun.
That's the benefit of being filmer, that you're always entitled to shotgun.
Okay.
Everyone in?
Everyone in.
Come ready.
Okay. All good?
All good. So?
So where are we going, guys?
Rainbow.
How many meters high?
Around
200 or 300.
Yeah, 200 feet.
This statue.
And it was the world's third largest statue?
Biggest statue, yeah.
It's surreal looking.
It's insane.
Yeah.
That might be the weirdest man-made structure I've ever seen.
No one!
First time for you, Benny?
First time here, yes.
It's a nice scooter.
Maybe Yanni has some monkey friends here. Yanni loves the monkeys and the monkeys loves Yanni.
They love me and I don't love them.
God, I'm so sad we didn't go further. It was so comfortable back here.
Oh, look at this one eating eating the fruit.
I feel like Quasimodo now after.
Oh, it was cracking, did you hear?
No.
Croak, croak. It's so nice to get away on this side of the island because it's so much less noise and people and things. And
oh, wow. That is beautiful.
That's super low tide.
Oh, it looks incredible.
But yeah, it's a serious little walk.
Yeah.
Walk down. Ooh. It's warm.
Very warm. I wonder how many people think that we are complete morons and we forgot the fins, but we have the fins here.
Yes.
That would have sucked to walk down and be like, no, forgot the fins. I can't believe that Benjamin Ortega has never been here.
No,
this is like a Benjamin Ortega place.
Oh yeah, I agree. No, but I've been to a place like on the right side here, but you have to go down with a rope. So
Of course. Benny always more extreme.
And there you have absolutely zero people on the wave. And there's no beach, there's nothing, there's just waves.
First time I went here, I read like the surf guy. They're like, make sure to bring plenty of water because the hike up can be dangerous for dehydration.
Wow. Wow. Sick.
Nice, right?
Wow.
I mean, now there's actually people, but...
But it's still nothing compared... The size of the beach is so small, so sick. This is like a hidden paradise. Oh, and that cave.
I wish you guys could just join us here to see Benny's face behind the camera. Like,
I'm like a kid in a candy shop. Photo on the beach.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm shaking!
Now you're in the vlog.
Oh yeah!
Yes!
No! So sorry to bother your friends.
No.
No, Benny can also take a picture
yeah,
with you.
Of course.
You know I'm shaking right now.
One, two.
Perfect.
Okay, so can I tell you
one fact?
Since I know that you are, because I followed Yanni a lot, so I know that you guys stayed at... No, this is too creepy to tell you.
I'm so sorry.
Because you guys are from Sweden and from France, so it's so far away from me. And since
where
I know that...
Where are you from?
Indonesia.
Oh,
but
nice.
I'm from the different city, okay?
Okay.
So, because I know that you guys here in Bali, like you stayed like super near with my place. So, you know, yesterday, this is super embarrassing, but I wait.
Oh, you were the one waiting.
Did they tell you? Oh my god, this is so embarrassing.
Because we left at 5:20 in the morning.
Yes, exactly. No, you know, I arrived at 6.
Yeah, but we're already surfing
we
out.
We felt so bad, we're like, no.
Oh my god.
But now at least they're there.
Really? And then I meet you here. Okay, so I'm so
yeah, we're going to go and try not to drown and hopefully come back alive.
Yeah, I know. Okay, have fun then, guys.
Thank you so much.
Good footage, okay, for your video.
Now we will. Out of nowhere, in the middle of...
You know, this place is not big, so what are the chances?
Yes.
Look at that.
I see a big left coming up.
It doesn't look that good, but hey, every day where you can catch a wave is a good day. Yeah, it's always scary when you see that there's two waves and there's a bunch of people on one and no one on the other. You always wonder like if like a sea monster lives there or there's a bombs coming in.
Yes.
Let's say we head out there, do a little pre-Kaigo surf sesh. Enjoy the sun, don't burn yourself.
I'll try not to.
We're going to try not to kill ourselves.
Good.
Which is like, we are going to need it.
Good luck.
Thank you. Like, look at this place.
We should have like Kaigo on a boat just by like, pumping tunes. Whenever you're like, should I drop or shouldn't I drop? And he's like, whoa, Bob!
Already? Is it that bad?
That was like a proper hour and a half of sucking.
Really?
You can't see, but it's such a current going that way that we spent the whole time paddling this way to actually stay where the waves were.
No way.
So when there actually was a wave, we were too tired to catch it.
Oh, so Ben is still out there pushing or no way he's coming there?
Oh, he was more efficient. Yeah, that was the worst surf session I've had in a very, very long time.
Oh, really?
It was just... I mean, let's ask Benny, because you know he's the most positive human being on the planet. But I was out there wondering, how am I going to get in?
That's a smile at least.
That was not a success. That was a shoulder workout slash get a tan in the water.
my shoulders.
I was saying, you're the most positive human being on earth, and if you say that it's anything but good.
That was one of the worst.
Yeah, I would say it was maybe my worst.
Maybe Lofoten was worse. That was different.
Yeah, worst tropical surf session I've ever had.
And this one wasn't working.
Really?
Like, the amount of suckiness we had this session.
It's too bad Benny got like this like overhead barrel and the camera is not working.
Oh. Yeah, like a 10 of them I got.
Yeah, I could really feel that when you came back.
Good CrossFit session.
Yeah. We made it!
That's intense.
Today's vlog description does not include two surf sessions. It includes a morning surf and a workout in proximity of a surfboard. Like walking up.
That's a good definition, yeah. That's it.
But that's the best part about surfing, that even the most failed, miserable surf is a great workout. Although I do prefer perfect surf.
Okay.
Oh, maybe they have a
Water, shower water and Kaigo.
Yeah.
You can see
You're
that.
You're hungry, right?
Oh, he's gonna figure out the solution for sure.
Oh, there you go. Oh, you can do it. You can do it, buddy. Yeah! Oh, oh no!
Okay, try again.
Okay.
Grab it with your...
There you go.
Fun there, hey.
Here, the next one.
Loving it.
Okay, quick shower.
Do you want this one?
Huh?
Do you think you can catch it? Yes! Yeah. Good job. Okay, shower.
I just love monkeys.
Today's dress code, Yun Olson, and the wet towel, and the flip-flops.
Always got well, body, I think it's okay with flip-flops, no?
I love the fact that you still have the price tag. Wow! But I need to change my dress code then.
This is Ben's dress code. That's how a rock star shows up. What's up?
Flip-flops and towel. Okay, let me get dressed.
I think we're gonna have to put the camera down in order to potentially get dressed.
Okay, cheers.
I have not been to a nightclub in probably 15 years and not had a table since I got at a nightclub for the very first time.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk around.
Can I sit here or am I not allowed?
This should like take us to a good place.
Yeah, I think this gives you everything, but I don't know.
What are you gonna figure out?
We're just here cruising, huh?
Yeah. Look at this.
Thank you so much.